Z-axis going in the negative direction.
That's good enough.